Gardenhire and Miguel Cabrera both got ejected out of the game last week. Cabrera is talking with the ump. The ump's telling him, get in the box. Hurry up. You're delaying it. He's like, shut up. This is what I do. I've been in the league for 30 years now, and this is what I do. I take my practice swings. I get in the box. The ump's telling him to hurry up, telling him to speed it up. He doesn't like that. He's going to take the first pitch once he's settled, and then he's going to fly out. And that's the end of Miguel Cabrera's at-bat, and that's basically it. But he didn't like that the ump was telling him he had to hurry up because that's what he's been doing. Goes to the dugout, says, I said something, this is what I do. He's like, blah, blah, blah. So you get it. This one's brought to you by Kicks Under Cost on Twitter because people are getting kicked out of games. You guys get it. Anyway, Miguel Cabrera's DHing, so he's in the dugout. And Yordan Alvarez, he's taking time in between pitches. He's fouling balls off, stepping out, taking practice swings, getting his bearings, fixing his gloves. And Miguel Cabrera's in the dugout like, hey, why don't you tell him to hurry up? If you told me to hurry up, tell him to hurry up. Why is he getting special treatment? Umpire does not like that, so he just looks into the dugout and simply throws him out of the game. Gardner's like, what do you do? Well, what did you do? Why would you throw him out? What did you do? He did not say a single word to you. No, I'm not going to fucking listen to you. You just threw him out fucking out for no goddamn reason. You're out of there. That's fucking horse shit. This was Gardenhire's eighth ejection of the season. He lost first place. David Bell took it over. So now he ties him. They both have eight. Miguel Cabrera has the most ejections for a player at four. I'm trying to say I gave him three warnings. Gardenhire says, just call pitches. Just call balls and strikes. That's bullshit. So the Tigers, not winning a lot of games, but they are leading the ejection leaderboards. Good for them. Miguel Cabrera is going to say, why? Why? And then this is my favorite part. Gardenhire comes under the fence and says, this is a fucking shame. You ought to be ashamed. And Cabrera is going to call him a crybaby. Oh, always crying. He's going to call him a name. And then he's gonna go to call him another name, but see the cameras on him. Whatever, I'm out of here. This one was brought to you by Kicks Under Cost on Twitter. Go follow them for all your discounts on all your sneakers and shoes and good stuff like that.